Hi, I'm Zulhilmi Zainal. For our local slang, like I'm a runner. Like I deliver food, I run food to people and whatnot. During this second wave of COVID pandemic that we're currently going through, in this line of work, I feel like my responsibility as a father and a family man is that I make sure that I stay clean and I stay safe when I'm currently out and about doing my job, so I don't bring back any traces of the outside back into the home. So that's why when I reach home or when I go back home, first thing I do is that I immediately take a shower and then I change my clothes before I even meet my family or before I even do anything. And there's my second responsibility as a runner or as a dispatcher is that I make sure that I follow all the current SOPs that are currently being put in place. So, you know, double mask, wearing the gloves, and then scanning in and out, and then pressing leave when we leave a certain premise, and then also making sure or encouraging customers to have contactless delivery. So, you know, just making sure that everybody stays safe, but at the same time, everybody can still enjoy our services.